Assalamu alaikum, one and all present here, and Jimmy sir and other fellow faculty members. We are here to present a mini project based on peculiar mechanism in which we are converting the rotary motion into reciprocating motion, which is used to lift heavy objects with the help of with the application of less amount of force. So if we move this link, which is also called crank rotating link, it will transmit the motion, energy to this link. It will partially. It is connected to this quaternary link, which will lift this
block,
and we will be able to lift the heavy objects with the application of less amount of force. And